The development of automated driving systems, ADS, is both an enormous opportunity and a challenge to those who create the policy and inspection process that ensure the safety of both commercial motor vehicles, CMV, and those they share the road with. CMV safety is a primary concern of the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Administration, FMCSA. FMCSA's Advanced Technology Division has actively participated in and provided support to research initiatives that explore opportunities for using technology to improve CMV safety in support of the agency's mission of reducing truck and bus crashes on the nation's roadways. FMCSA is collaborating with the Federal Highway Administration, the Volpe National Transportation Center, and the Maritime Administration to perform multi-modal freight research for the safe integration of automated CMVs into the transportation network. As both of these efforts, FMCSA funded research through their Automated CMV Evaluation, or ACE program, to explore and demonstrate proof of concept applications, communication methods, and inspection technologies. These tools facilitate electronic safety inspection of ADS-equipped CMVs and safe interactions with law enforcement vehicles encountered on public roadways, at borders, and at other fixed enforcement locations. Three driving scenarios were demonstrated in February of 2023 at the Virginia Department of Transportation's Smart Road Test Track Facility in Blacksburg, Virginia. The project successfully demonstrated connected and automated vehicle technology for the interaction of automated CMVs at fixed safety inspection locations and on roadsides. Building upon existing open source Karma software through agile software development and testing, the test event provided data, analysis, and results to inform national consensus-based best practices and standards. This scenario demonstrated the transfer of electronic inspection data. An ACE truck operated in automated mode approaches a simulated inspection facility such as a weigh station. FMCSA required the contracted technical team to have an existing weigh station electronic screening technology provider as a team member to demonstrate compatibility of the new ADS scenarios with existing electronic screening systems operating at hundreds of weigh stations in over 30 states. The technical team proposed the Pre-Pass Safety Alliance as their e-screening technology provider. In this scenario, as the ACE truck passes a roadside pre-pass transceiver, it receives a signal via an onboard radio frequency identification, or RFID, instructing it to either bypass or pull into the inspection station. The ACE truck then either maintains its present course in its current travel lane or exits the road to enter the inspection site. In either case, an electronic inspection safety data message is shared with the authorities directly and via FMCSA's SafeSpect system. SafeSpect is FMCSA's innovative inspection tool for collecting data related to the roadside inspection of a CMV. The motor carrier and its driver and vehicle information is shared via the SafeSpect online portal. In this scenario, the ACE truck identified a law enforcement vehicle with active emergency lights and completed a pullover maneuver. The ACE truck, which is operated in automated mode at roadway speed, is approached from the rear by an SUV displaying flashing emergency lights on its rooftop light bar. Using its rear-facing camera, the ADS recognizes the presence of the approaching emergency vehicle. The ACE truck responds by automatically engaging its turn signal and then automatically changing lanes to the right shoulder of the road and stops. In this scenario, a move-over maneuver is demonstrated. Slow down, move over laws are now enforced in all 50 states. The ACE truck, operating in automated mode at roadway speed, approaches an emergency vehicle with lights flashing to the right ahead. The ACE truck responds by slowing down, engaging its turn signal, and then changing lanes to give the emergency vehicle a wide clearance. After the emergency vehicle has passed, the ACE truck signals and returns to its original lane. As previously mentioned, the mission of the FMCSA is to reduce truck and bus-involved crashes, injuries, and fatalities. Automated vehicles have significant potential to reduce truck-involved crashes. FMCSA's Advanced Technology Division's ACE program, through demonstration projects like this, is supporting the development of national uniform safety inspection and law enforcement interaction procedures involving ADS-equipped CMVs for federal, state enforcement, and motor carrier industry decision makers. All related FMCSA ADS research efforts can be found on the FMCSA website on the Analysis, Research and Technology, and ACE Program pages.